Let's get to the Trader Rundown now with Paul Foster here to talk about what traders are watching. So things are coming on the show, Paul. Well, I think the biggest deal on the day is that symposium with the Fed heads meeting out in Jackson Hole. Do you think that will be a market mover?
Yeah, it will be, Angie. You know, what's been active recently is Bank America calls. BAC has been on the most active list. And those calls are going to be the October 33 calls and 34 calls.
So a lot of call buying in the big
out banks. Of the money calls.
All right. Another big earnings report is coming in after the close, and that happens to be Alibaba. What are you seeing in options trading there?
Alibaba, that's the August weekly 180 calls and August 185 calls in Alibaba, and also the September 180 calls and 185 calls.
So you're seeing a lot of call spreads happening in Alibaba?
Yeah, it's going to be the September 180 versus the September 185 calls. Buying the 180s, selling the 185 calls.
Do you think people are overall bullish about Alibaba here?
Yeah, they're buyers of the calls. They're expensive. So if they're bullish, they're bidding up prices in anticipation for the stock to go up. And there's hedgers also selling calls, taking advantage of that high volatility.
As you're watching some of the options flow in Alibaba, are you seeing big institutional players come through or just average Joe retail investors?
Yeah, it's going to be both ends of it, Angie. There's going to be the retail people, and then it's also going to be the institutions. That's nice because there's a lot of liquidity for the retail. There's tight spreads and deep liquidity to get your spreads done and transactions completed at attractive prices.
Let's take a look at Netflix. All of a sudden, we're seeing a flurry of activity there. Netflix talking about adding some promos in between videos with its streaming service. So what are you hearing about Netflix?
You know, that might be an addition revenue. The revenue, they're always looking for revenue at Netflix. So if they're doing those promos, there's buyers of calls. So if they're feeling the stock's going to go higher in Netflix, it's the August weeklies. August weekly 335 calls and 340 calls.
Good to have you here. Thank you so much, Paul. Check out businessfirstam.com to find out where to see our entire show. And don't forget to like, follow, and share Business First AM.